like I said, I think it's because we kind of live in this world now where we tell women that they can do everything a man does and they can support a man. But the reality is your biology is not designed to do it. That's why when a girl is in a breadwinner position, she is in a leadership position. Like society tells her, no, you're strong and independent. You can do this. But then her hardwiring says, what the hell am I doing? This is gross. Like, why am I supporting this man?